Hi, I am your host, Cynthia Chico, and you are watching Being Fit for Life. We are here with Deborah from Prenatal Plus Yoga, and Deborah is going to take us through a 10-minute session of yoga with breathing, stretching, relaxation. Join us, please.
Thank you, Cynthia. Okay, ladies, why don't we start with a nice elongated spine, sitting up nice and tall. Let's just close the eyes for a moment and do some nice slow breathing. So let's start with a breath in through the nose and out through the mouth.
Interesovanih ljudi, znači mi ovdje problem kada kažu bela kuga, je li to prenaglašeno bela kuga? Gospodin Ljubić, jel se to tako kaže ili ima neki savremeni naziv?
Tako se kaže, nije dovoljno dramatično, možda je kuga onako da plaši ljude, ali mislim ako bi mogao da bude još neki dramatični naziv.
Pa da li u savremenom svetu kuga nije opasna bolest?
Pa ne, nema je.
Good. Holding on to your knees, gently open your eyes. Inhale, open your chest and look up, open your heart. And as you exhale, just gently round your spine and drop your chin. Inhale, open. Exhale, round. Stretching the back, stretching the upper back. Again, inhale, open. And exhale, round. Coming back to a nice tall space in the center, keep the right hand on the knee and take your left arm and just take it behind you. Breathe up and gently gaze over your left shoulder. It's a gentle twist. It's great for digestion. Take a breath here. Relax into those sit bones. Good. And releasing. Left hand on the left knee. Right hand comes behind you. Breathe up. And gently gaze over your right shoulder. Relax. Nice deep breath. Good. Stretching that lower back. And exhale. From here, we're going to come up to all fours. We'll take our pillows and just move our pillows off to the side. Coming up to all fours here, opening the knees. We're going to spread our fingers. And from here, we're going to make a nice circle all the way around. Hips loosen up the hips. Give that baby a nice rise. This is what we call the hammock.
Staviš ovako i dišeš iz stomaka, znači na nos, zatvornih usta.
Zgazi ove dve žene su 20 poena, žena s detetom 50 poena. Penzioneri po pet.
U zavisnosti od prethodno stečenog staža, otpuštena trudnica kao nezaposleno lice ima pravo na novčanu nadoknadu sa birou u trajanju od najčešće 3 ili 6 mjeseci, što je jedna od mera pomoći u okviru aktivnog traženja posla.
Malo je verovatno da će žena koja sam što se porodila tražiti aktivnu posao, ona će zaista biti posvećena u potpunosti tom detetu, tako da već nakon tog veoma kratkog roka njoj će prestati država da daje tu jednu vrstu apanaže za aktivno traženje posla. Prosto ostaje na ulici.
So now we're going to get into some nice movement. We're going to open up the hips. We're going to open up the chest and heart. And we're going to come down and down and up. 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 And down and up.